I think that we came out thinking that, like, oh, we got this, like, this is going to be an easy game. And then they kind of showed us that, like, they're aggressive and that they were not going to, like, give us an easy win. And so then during the second half, we had to talk and we needed to come out with aggression and just attack the goal. And then that's what changed in the second half. I was super excited because there were a lot of people here too, so it was pretty cool, and my parents were here, so that was pretty nice too. Well, we did really well working it in the midfield and then passing it out wide, and then the wide players would pass it into the forwards, and that helped a lot. During practice, we do a lot of drills with one-on-ones and then having a defender behind us, and then we turn and shoot and find the corners of the goal. So we definitely do a lot of attacking drills.